These are freshly harvested apples from the Northwest. I chopped them up to preserve them in a cane sugar fermented wine so that I'm able to have the essence of the flavoring and continue to make new batches of what is a hybrid kind of wine with the cider and wine experience that I'm having here, keeping the fruit intact to be able to reuse it.